for the week of July 11th, 2011. This is the Yokosuka Report on Channel 15, your place for news on the fleet, service members, and our community.
MWR at Commander Fleet Activities Yokosuka held a 4th of July celebration with performances from Bowling for Soup, carnival games, and other attractions. A children's bike parade started the day off. CFA Safety Director Cordine Kaur inspected the kids' bikes for safety before the race.
A little bit loose, but not too bad.
I think it's great to get the kids involved, you know, it gives them a little bit of feeling of participation in the 4th of July celebration here at CFA.
For some Americans stationed overseas, the celebration on base was as good or better than celebrations at home.
Actually, this will be my fourth summer that I've done 4th of July event here at Yokosuka. It's always a great event. They do it even bigger, I think, sometimes than the celebrations I've been to in the States. So it's always a great experience to get out here and celebrate the birth of our country.
Later in the day, audiences rocked out with performances from Natalie Stovall, Safety Suit, and Bowling for Soup. Petty Officer Chris Henry, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Volunteers from Yokosuka Naval Base, along with members of the local Japanese community, took part in a beach cleanup at Kurihama Beach. Airman David Hamble said it was a great way to give a little back to the host nation of Japan.
I wanted to give back to the community, you know. We're here in this host nation, and I wanted to help my part, you know, and give a little.
Airman Andrew Bishop said spending the morning cleaning up was not only a good chance to volunteer, but spending some time on the beach was also relaxing.
It's a good volunteer opportunity. It looks good in the in our host nation's eyes. Looks good to our command. Good way to give back that's easy and relaxing.
Petty Officer Michelle Crawford said taking part in events like the beach cleanup gives sailors a chance to see and experience things they usually wouldn't have the chance to.
It's great to take advantage of living over here because, I mean, most of us are stationed here for about 2 to 3 years. And if you just stay around base all the time, you're missing a lot of good opportunities to see just an amazing culture and just all the sights that Japan has.
Petty Officer Bryan, Reckard, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Command financial specialists from Fleet Activities Yokosuka toured the Tokyo Stock Exchange to learn how stock markets work in Japan.
Oh, it's awesome. They showed us actually how the trading develops, how it's controlled. It told us about the topic, about the Nikkei 225. So it really gave us an insight of how the markets work, which is really great for a command financial specialist. And they can take this information back to their commands and share it with the service members.
Learning how stocks, bonds, and commodities are bought and sold helped to demystify the stock trading experience for Katrina Watley, who is studying to become a financial counselor.
I think now that I understand more how it works, I think I can explain it better to others when I become a counselor, and also to make it a little bit more personable and less scary.
The Tokyo Stock Exchange is open to the public and a good first step for learning about the stock markets.
Well, first off, anybody can come to the Tokyo Stock Exchange and visit. They have tours every day, so you can come here on your own. I think it is a great opportunity to really understand how the markets work. So when you do invest, you understand what actually is happening.
Petty Officer Chris Henry, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.